So, a patient enters the doctor's office. She tells the doctor, "My pain's so bad I can barely stand. I can hardly eat, breathe, or sweat. I'm always tired, yet I still can't sleep. And I have a mutation on my GLA gene." The doctor says, "That's definitely Fabry disease." Then the patient continues, "My mutation is called A143T. And then the doctor explains to her, "Oh no, that mutation was reclassified. You won't receive treatment because some other people with that mutation don't have symptoms." You don't think that's funny? Neither does Fabrienne. Still, that's a common practice in Fabry treatment. That's why Fabrienne seeks to explain how it has come to this and why it is not in the interest of the patients. Interested? Visit her on www.fabrienne.online or write her at fabrienne@fabrienne.online. Thank you.